During these last weeks, I have considered many proposed remedies in an effort to find the proper solution of this meat problem. All these and other proposals and recommendations as alternatives to the removal of controls on meat were carefully weighed and considered. They all had to be rejected. There is only one remedy left, that is to lift controls on meat. Accordingly, the Secretary of Agriculture and the Price Administrator are removing all price controls on livestock and food and feed products therefrom. This does not mean the end of price control. Some items, like wheat, will have to be controlled for a long time to come. All items, consisting of certain basic materials and other commodities, of which there is now a grave shortage, will have to remain under control until production of them has been greatly increased. In the long run, that which is best for the nation is best for all the people. Going forward together in that spirit, we can win a sound and lasting peacetime economy with high production and prosperity such as this nation has never seen before.